stars in the 70s after punk ripped up the charts. People, look for a new wave of music. Our next star gave it to them hard and fast. It's Hazel O'Connor.
Wrecking Glass went gold and stayed in the album charts for 28 weeks. Hazel was nominated for 2 BAFTA awards. She was supported on tour by her then unsigned Duran Duran. Most of you will remember having a smooch to this song. Some of you may even remember Metal Mickey and the very first time Hazel graced our TV screens.
You look like my kind of guy.
You look like my kind of gal, know what I mean?
But Coventry born Hazel O'Connor really hit the big time in 1980 with the new wave film Breaking Glass. Hazel wrote the soundtrack and played the lead character, earning herself the title The Princess of Punk. And the beginning was a world. The British film wasn't a major commercial success, but the album and single from it, 8th Day, both reached number 5 in their respective charts.
Now then, we have a really interesting record for you next. It's from Hazel O'Connor, and it's called D-Bass. Hazel O'Connor?
Hazel was a fashion groundbreaker, becoming the first woman to perform live on Top of the Pops in a bra! She's a British post-punk icon, and now she's back.
Hitting us one more time with Will You? She's live. She is Hazel O'Connor. Behind that track?
My inability to pull the opposite sex at that time.
Is that all right now?
Just now.
What track are you doing for us later?
I'm going to do Kylie's song.
Wow, what a fab performance. Looking forward to that. Hazel O'Connor, everyone.